I'd say a 1970 Chevelle SS.
It'd be a Audi S5.
How about a 1976 Pontiac Phoenix, sky blue?
Ooh.
Sky blue interior.
All right.
Nah.
So I don't necessarily have a dream car, but if money wasn't an issue, I probably would buy the latest, greatest, new Rolls Royce, Wraith, black badge, sportive. Look it up, 22.
One that starts, has heat and air conditioning.
Okay. Hey, Devin, what's your dream car?
My dream car? Why, it's gotta be Systematic, Hydromatic, well, Grease Lightning, of course.